Hello there, everyone. Welcome back to Banjo-Kazooie. Today I'm going to be doing Gobi's Valley, or Personal Hell number 2. Yo. First Jinjo. Chunker once rain, gasp. I'm shoveling up. How are you? You breathe. Kazooie, legs and feathers help. No, cough, need water, help. This place also sucks, but not as bad as Rusty Bucket Bay. I don't like having these guys come out and try to slam your face hands on you. I was gonna say slam their face. I guess it could be a face slamming into you. There's some wading boots over there. I'm gonna go ahead and grab them. Go ahead and grab all these notes and mumbo tokens. Here we go, got them all. Alright, here's the first place that we're gonna go into. There's a flight pad. You don't need it just yet. Go. Ah, that cleared Jinxie's nose. Come on in. This place sucks too. All these temples suck. There's loads of suck everywhere. Alright, who loves more cursed hands that rise out of the ground and try to eat you? For the longest time, I never knew that you could kill them. Actually, you can kill a lot of enemies in this game. You probably actually, no, that'd be understatement. There is probably an enemy that you can't kill, which is the bull. I think there's another one. I can't remember. Up we go. Oh crud. Well, that was kind of a thing. I guess I jumped at the wrong moment. Whenever the carpet was still going up, they canceled my jump. Ginger number 2. And there's our Jiggy. Now since I have all the moves, except for the speed shoes, ow, face, I'm just going to go grab that honeycomb over there since we're going to be leaving this place. There we go, much better. I'm so happy that enemies do not respawn. Yeah, falling down there will hurt a lot. So let's not. At least not yet. So many notes to collect. Jesus. Oh god, that would have been bad. Let's see, Mumbo token.
Grab it.
Alright, that should be the last one. And now we can go inside that pyramid. I'm pretty sure that's the maze pyramid that we're going to be going inside of. I hate the maze. Oh god. One more token, let's go in. Yep, it's the maze. This King Sandy Butt's tomb. Turn back or face his wrath. Well, we're gonna be picking wrath today, so let's go. You chose poorly. Shit, that's a dead end. Darn, I just cursed. No! It's doing so good. Screw you. Alright. And here's the way out. No, the bear survived. He's after the king's ancient relic. Actually, we're at the, actually after the grunty switch. Switch grabs. There we go. Now we no longer need it. And this temple is basically useless to go inside now. Well, at least this room of it. Don't worry, the timer stops as soon as you leave that room. Thank God. Feathers, Mumbo token, and Jinjo inside this. And we're done with that place. We do not have to go inside of it ever again. Alright, now we just need to take a magical carpet ride over to that camel. Ow, ow. I overjumped the carpet, and of course it despawns as well. Here's your reward, Bear Gobi. He's off to go cool down. Here's our carpet. There we go. There's our honeycomb. At least one of them I can remember. So we finished two pyramids now. A couple flying challenges that I gotta get done too. Like flying through all those rings and the little cactus thing. Summon all the hidden rings of the ancients to beat the witch. Kind of funny how they all look like Banjo. How many rings do I have to fly through to get a jiggy around here? Only joking, mortal. We can only give you this. Yay, Jiggy. Alright. Oh, Jesus. I was not expecting that. Let's go get our Jiggy. Alright, now there's one more thing we have to do is slam into that. It's the reason why we needed the RAM move, or we couldn't complete this level. Oh my god, I always hated that they always put time limit on things. And here we are. Inside another pyramid, of course. Remember that little thing. You'll see it later. Hello, my friend. I am Ruby. Can you help me? Not. Treasure pipe boy. Very good. I see some up there. Let's get it if you can. Not what I wanted to do. Seriously, am I out of eggs? Oh, crap. This is not good. I'm actually out of eggs. I need them to complete that challenge. That door is slowly shutting. Stupid door. Shutting on me. Great, now I have to fly all the way over there to it again. This sucks. I can't believe I ran out of eggs. You don't need it. He's like, I'm gonna need all this water. No, he doesn't. There he goes. I'll have to run off and whine. Come on, Banjo. Alright, let's go get our Jiggy. Alright, all of a sudden this thing becomes relevant. So now let's take our magic carpet ride up there. Then we'll go complete the one challenge that needs the eggs. But that's it. I'm leaving this desert to find some peace and quiet. Yay! More HP. By the way, swap and shop thing in here. If you're looking for it. Oh yeah, I need to go back up there so I can ram my face into the stinking button again. Pretty sure you got the door shut. Sucks. Stop wasting my time! It's valuable! Alright, there we go. Oh, and of course it resets. Gonna make every single shot count. That's a thousand thanks. This temple will now help you on your quest. Yay, another jiggy. Alright, let's go get our super speed shoes. These are the running shoes. Beaky wears them on her scrawny feet to make her run really fast for a limited amount of time. Well played, Bounder. Now you learned all the moves in the game. Did we? I think we did. Grabber's got a jiggy here. Ner, 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 ner. That's him laughing, by the way. You wanna just take that from him? Of course you aren't. Awesome. Don't worry, we'll steal his jiggy later. Right now, notes. Four, two, one, time's up! Ow! Kinda hoping to avoid that. Hey, how many lengths of life do I have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Alright, let's go. Super speed, go! Ow. That still hurts. Darn it! No, I've had that for a thousand years. Well done, mortal. Bye, Grabba. Get. Alright, that just leaves two more pyramids to enter. Oh god, I forgot about this hand being here. Go away for like 2 seconds, I prepare to kill you. Let's go. Wasting my time with the damn cutscene! I just cursed King Cardernet. Try not to. I'm gonna go get some more. Jesus. It's probably because I was too busy trying to collect those dang notes. I didn't make it. Stop wasting my time! I hate the stupid cutscenes with the timer still going. It does kind of waste your time. But you don't have a lot of to even reach the top. Because it's just barely enough. There we go, now we finally get everything in the middle. Alright, that's everything. Alright, let's go find that last pyramid. Get our butts inside of it. Oh, god darn it. Heck, he even had the camera facing the right way. You love puzzle matching games? I hate that guy. He makes the puzzle really, really hard to do when he's around. So kill him. Limited amount of time to do this dang puzzle. I've done so many freaking times, I kind of memorize where most of the things are. Well, I said most of them, I didn't get rid of where all of them are. Now we got everything from this level, so how do we want to the older levels to finish them off? Since we did kind of leave some things behind, sorry about that. I didn't realize my door was left wide open. So hopefully you didn't hear anything. So yeah, like 3 jiggies that we can go and get now since we have the super speed shoes. For it to return. Oh, really? I was on top of it. There we go. Let's see. This goes back towards the Bubble Goop Swamp, so let's go ahead and do that first. We got a challenge to do there. And we gotta win. Kind of going towards Freeze Easy Peak, but I keep forgetting which direction that's in. So back to Mumbo's place we go. I really wish there was like a shortcut you can open up at the end of this so you don't have to continue to keep going through this. The game Mumbo to Mumbo's house is like the most annoying thing to do in this game. From this place completing it. Which is in here, there's three of them to do, it's the most annoying thing in the game. I'm Mr. Vile, the greediest croc of them all. You wanna play game, win a prize, press A to be, press A to accept, or be the chicken out. Eat the yumlies, press X, and 1, 2, 3. Go. We're gonna be needing rabbit. We'll be needing super speed shoes. Also keep in mind if you miss, you're gonna be kept out of the action for quite a while. You'll get an achievement if you eat 30 of these in a single sitting, and the first challenge would probably be the best time to do it. So you only have to eat one kind. And they're freaking everywhere. And he also give you a massive dick and eat the ones that he's gonna go for to steal. Make sure he guaranteed that he doesn't get a couple points. See, man, look how many points I just stole from him. Grr, you only won easy game, now you play harder game. Eat reds and yellow, void, not ripe yet. Out of my way, fatty. Huh? Bye, lucky greenie wins. Must play less game. Only eat what's shown on top of screen. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go! Super Speed Shoes. Come on, change. Oh, screw you, game. Now he has commanding lead. Shoot, I can't believe I missed that one. Yeah, I win. This survival never lasts before Greenie can half prize. That's tougher challenge with Greenie not scared. He must win next 3 games to win 3 extra lives. But each time Greenie loses, Mr. drops you for 1 life. Slide off like a slug. Yeah, whatever. Screw you. Alright, let's get the heck out of here. No, I'm not going back to Mumbo's house. I have to go through that stupid maze again. We're just gonna leave him with the magic wear off. It's much faster than just going back to his house. So, completes Bubble Bloop Swamp. Next is to go back to Freezy Easy Peak and grab the extra puzzle piece. Or Jiggy. Before entering Freezy Easy Peak, I think I'll go inside Freezy Easy Peak, do the race with Bogey, like Jiggy. And then we're going to find the next level picture and fill it in with the puzzle pieces. Stupid mummy, you can't catch me. Alright. Let's see, Freezy Easy should be over here. Alright, get rid of this doofus. Out of my way, I got places to go. Easier than laughing at you. There we go, there's that. Super Speed Trees away! Crap, that might have just costed me the thing. Got it. Alright, let's go get our Jiggy. By the way, if you touch the floor, it cancels out flying, so don't touch the floor. There we go, that makes 7. Alright, time for the final race. Let's do this. Don't have to worry about those dudes throwing snowballs at you, which is kind of awesome. Hey buddy, fancy race against Boggy Press, hey, to be accepted. Need to check it out. Hey buddy, here's the rules. Run through the red slalom gates and try to beat me at the end. Oh, he kind of does give me a slight chance to actually get on Kazooie. If you're not beating this challenge.
God dang fat guy! Move! You're in my way!
By the way, no matter how many tricks you can pull, he will come and run you out of the freaking way. It's annoying. I win. Dove, I lost again. Take my other medal. I'm off to look for my kids' presents. Of course, now he starts looking for them after I already found them. There we go, 3 levels completed in 1 episode. Nice. Alright, let's get the heck out of here. These douches. Baggery jerks that throw snowballs at you. It won't be the last that we see of those snowmen. Because there's one right outside. Oh yeah, let's go ahead and grab one of these. We're gonna be needing a lot of feathers. Get out of my face! Let's go. Only 3 levels remain. Add Monster Mansion. Rusty Bucket Bay and Click Clock Woods. And Grunty's a place, if you even consider that. Oh, get away from me, you stupid dumb fish! I hate you! Use the faster swim technique that you learned in Banjo-Tooie, but it doesn't work like that. Now since we know all the moves, now we can easily 100% every single level in the game now. Of course, they would stick another one of those stupid fish in my way. Yep, I gotta get around that big, giant, ugly goldfish. There we go. Here it is, Mad Monster Mansion. And that's gonna be it for this episode. So hopefully you all enjoyed this. Thank you all for watching. Join me again.